Imaginary numbers are numbers that you cannot get by squaring a real number. They are represented by the letter I. So, if we have a negative number under a square root, like -4, we can't take the square root of a negative number. But if we define I as the square root of -1, then we can say that the square root of -4 is equal to 2i. Imaginary numbers are used in many areas of mathematics, including complex numbers and electrical engineering.